Good morning, friends. I'm very, very excited to meet you all.
Good morning.
The first ever fundamental training of our team, why we should take network marketing as a career, and that too, in network marketing, why we have to choose Vestige. This is going to be the subject today, and I hope this will be a mind-blowing thing, and I may require not 45 or one hour, it should be somewhere between 1 hour and 20 minutes to 30 minutes, friends. So be prepared for it. And then only I can deliver you the correct material because it should not be half-baked. I welcome you all to this beautiful, wonderful training session, which is going to mind blow you. 100% is going to mind blow you because this is one of my signature trainings, not only here, for the last 21 years. Fine. Why at all we should choose network marketing? That's a very important question. Let me go through the presentation. As I go through the presentation, you will automatically know that why it's so important, and it will also tell you why it is the only solution for us. That is the most important thing. Fine, friends. So let me go dive into the presentation. First, every one of us, we all dream of so many things like better education for our child, diamond and gold jewelries, world travel, to travel the entire world to see the exotic places, beautiful lifestyle, not only car, how we dress, how you, the places where you go, how you live, all those things come under lifestyle. And last but not the least, a beautiful home. Do we not have these dreams when we are a childhood? Now, just imagine the word dream, you just brush it aside, because things have gone, and what people have taught us is shrink your dreams to the level of your income. You should have content. You should live contently. In Tamil, it is said, "Podum endra maname, pon seyyum marundu." A lot of proverbs are there. And we also try to, nobody has told us, increase your dreams, and as you increase your dreams, try to increase your income, do all your thing, all your might to increase your income. Nobody. You know why? Let me tell you one thing. Now you go back to your childhood, or if you are now having a children in your home, when they go to school, now schools are not there. When there are children, no schools are there. If the schools are there, there will be always a competition. It will be a singing competition, or an orientation competition, or a sports thing, something. And our kid will also go and get, will also be in the, participate in the competition. What we will do is, before the child comes back from the school, we buy a small gift, pencil box or something. If our child is not able to win in the competition, we will give it to the child. Hey, you have done very good. No problem. They have not to mark it, but you are so good. See, father and mother is now gifting you with a beautiful gift. Why? We are not training the children even to take the small setback. So when life unfolds, we are not prepared to test everything. So that's why people say, no, don't aspire, live according to your income. No, friends, we'll have to increase, the dreams have to be there, and we'll have to increase our income. To make you very clear, anything, if there is life, then it grows. If there's no growth, then it is called death. Let me explain. A plant is alive only when it grows. If it is not going to grow, it has died. That means actual death happens at the age of 70 or 75, but we die at the age of 30 itself, from where no growth is there. It should not be, friends. Grow. You have got the capacity to grow. You have been born to win. You have been born only by winning. Understood that? And let me take you through what all a person needs in this world. I have listed them. There's nothing else. A person, it's extra income. Everybody wants, whatever their income is, they want something extra. Why they want something extra? Because, I'll explain. Today you are earning, whatever may be your earning. If you don't have even a two-wheeler in your house, you will only aspire for a two-wheeler, not for a car or a Mercedes. Once the two-wheeler comes, after 1 or 2 years after using that two-wheeler, then you will slowly aspire for a small car. And once you get that small car, after 2-3 years, then you will aspire for a little big car, more space, more AC. Then once that car comes, then you start, why not have some luxury? Why not have some safety? This is how life unfolds, friends. So everything you have, again, you need some growth. So you need your extra income, whatever it is, whether it is 10,000, whether it is 1 lakh, whether it is 5 lakhs, you need something extra because that's how the world unfolds. And financial freedom. You should be free, financially free. That means, in Tamil, we say Vatraga Jivanadi. That's what's called perennial river. River flowing, there is never getting dried. What river? Money river that is flowing into your house. That is what is financial freedom. And you should have, everybody wants to be their own boss. They need spare time with their family, with their children, for their spiritual life, everything. And they want to develop personally. And they want to help others. They want to retire. I'll take my camera so that you'll see it. Meeting new people, you want your social circle to be more. You want to retire, you want to relax, and you want to leave a legacy. All these things are required by any human being who's born in this world. Now, just answer my question. I have listed down so many things. Is there any one profession which is giving either of this, anything one, fully? Maybe a very rare person will attain maybe financial freedom. If he is having financial freedom, he will not have time freedom. If he is having a own business, the other things will not be there. If somebody is helping others, he will not have all other things. And that too, only rare people. 95% of the people everywhere, they only live a compromised life. Am I right or wrong? And now, friends, please understand, you have only this many days left in your life. Only this many days. Is it very much more? January was born. Just now. See, November has come. Next January has to come and we are going to say Happy New Year. Time is running. Now every second, every minute is going to be very precious, friends. So never wither it away. And you are into an opportunity which can give you what I have listed there. All those things fully. All those things fully. If you are going to be successful in network marketing, you can get everything fully. Let me show you again so that you can see it. Extra, everything fully. Every month your income goes on rising. Financial freedom, you will be, I'm enjoying, Reggie knows me. Wherever I go, whatever I go, wherever I see something, immediately I buy it. You come to my house, I have more than two and a half to three dozen watches itself. And bells. And same with Bluetooths. Even now I can show you. To make you clear, everybody knows what is the petrol price or the diesel price to the decimal. But if you ask me, I don't know. I go park the car. they fill the tank. I just give, hand over the card. My driver goes and he swipes the card and comes. I don't know what he has swiped. What is the rate? So everything you get fully. So that type of an opportunity is here, and the days left are only so much. Be sincere. Be focused. Fine. Now let's go through. So to have all these things, to have wealth and relationship, what we do is, there are only two options available for us. What people have taught us is the two options. To earn money, there are two things. One is go to a job. Or be a self-employed, do some business. First, let us see job. Is it available now? It's a drought. It's not there. And even if it is there, at the age of, when you attain the age of 35, you are checked out. And when they will ask you to check out, we don't know. 2,000, 20,000 people jobless, immediate. That's what is happening today. And everybody is laying off. This I took it in all big to next session, next Saturday, rather the next month Saturday, I'll give you the latest cuttings and everything. Big things, Jet Airways, 22,000 people out. And see, banks, other things, which was once secured. No security there. Even government jobs, no secured. And see, and I calculated this. This is with respect to Indian context. Indian context. This budget, I had it done some 16 years back. 16 years back. That is, an average income of around 50,000 per month of Indian rupees. Maybe in Dubai, it could be around 2,500, 3,000 dirhams. That is 16 years back. Good money or not? I have just calculated it. If that is there in India, we have to pay tax. So 20% tax will go. 50,000 means 12 months, 6 lakhs. 1,20,000 will go. The remaining is only 4,80,000. Monthly income is 40,000. For which you'll have a car. If you are at that 16 years back, if it is 40,000, you'll have a car. Then you have to expend for the insurance, your service, your everything. It will be minimum 10,000 rupees. And your house rent, your everything. When you work out, just hide my camera, you can now see the fully. Just see, I have left out one big expense. If somebody is shrewd enough, you would have found out the medical expense. I have left out it. This is how it is today. And so job is ruled out. Now, what is the next thing? We'll have to do business. If you have to do business, there are three types of business. One is Type C, that's a traditional business, type of corporations, where you develop your own system. There is another thing called as a franchisee, where you buy an existing system. And the third is a network marketing, where you buy into and become a part of a existing system. Traditional system, I hope everybody knows, whenever you start an industry, you have to invest. Investment is not only it is not initial, it will go on. Every month you have to invest, every month you have to pump in money. And when a business gets started, normal statistics says, this is what it is. 90% of small business fail in the first year itself. You can see wherever you live, whatever country you live, wherever city you live, go to the main street. Start observing now itself. Start observing. There will be shops both sides. See whether the same shop is there the next year. It will change. only few shops will be there, same shop. Other things, some other things would have come there. So 90% of the business failed in the first year. And remaining 10, of which 80% of them, 80% closed down in the next 5 years. And 80% of them never see 10 years at all. And not only this, I light my camera, now you can see, is owning your conventional small business a way to achieve your dreams? Not only this, business, what you have taken as a business, that becomes obsolete very, very fast. Very, very fast. Think of tapes, audio tapes, video tapes. Then came CD, then came DVD, then came Blu-ray. Where it is? See, photography. Where it is? Nikon camera, closed down. Things become obsolete within 2 years. And as times pass, as the technology develops, it is not 2 years, it's going to be 1 year, something like that. See this. And now comes franchise. A good example is McDonald's. See here. McDonald's is world over. There are 2 lakh restaurants in US. US alone. 17% of all people visit in McDonald's in US. 32% of hamburgers sold in US are McDonald's. 26% of all French fries sold in US is McDonald's. 7 to 12% of American crop potatoes is consumed by McDonald's. 90s, beautiful, no surface. Right or wrong? Beautiful for McDonald's friends. But people go take franchise of McDonald's. Because it's a proven thing, so better in order to experiment with something else, let us take a franchisee. Let us know what is a franchisee and a network marketing. See the difference. It's not, this is very old. I'm sorry, I should have, it is now 15 lakhs, not one lakh, it is around 16 years back. Average investment, you have to put 15 lakhs. You have to invest. Then again, how much time your shop is open, how much time your business is open, that time you are going to earn. The time it is closed, you are not going to earn. See only the franchising side, then we'll see the networking side. And whatever turnover happens, you have to pay 3% up to 10% to your franchisor royalty fee. And you have to hire, fire your employees. Overhead will grow. You have to take care of your overhead. Store hours is your hours. Restricted. Your store is your territory. You cannot expand. You cannot give another franchisee. Same, if you have taken McDonald's, you cannot give another person a McDonald's franchisee. Only McDonald's person can give. You are building someone else's dream. To make it very short, a franchisee is a, you know what he is? He's an employee who has invested. Normal employees don't invest. They go to work, they get salary. But a franchisee is an employee who's also invested. Saw that? Saw the beauty? If you know, see the networking, there is no startup cost at all. This 10,000 is nothing. 10,000 is not there because you are going to buy the product, same products that you buy outside. No investment. And income growth, very exponential. Started with 1,000. Now it is 25 lakhs. See Siddharth. Started with 55,000, now 1.5 crores. I will not pay. Company pays me 5% or to 60% of the pay things. I don't need to hire employees. I don't have any headaches, no overheads. I have an app, that app designed by our company. And national, global expansion. Today, I'm sitting in Chennai, talking to you people all, total throughout the globe. Now, to a certain part of the globe, like Dubai, Saudi, Bahrain, Oman, Ghana, Bangladesh, Nepal, and so in few years we'll be throughout the world, and my team will be throughout the world. See, let me make you understand one thing. I joined this business 11 years back. 11 years back, first year, my income 1619. At that time, my turnover in Indian context, I'm saying, in Indian context, my turnover was 35,000 Indian rupees. 35,000 Indian rupees. Now, 11 years has elapsed. My turnover is 15 crores of Indian rupees. To make you understand very clearly, imagine a hotel. You own a hotel. That means you should have invested heavily. And the hotel can give you a limited turnover. How many rooms are there? How many banquet halls are there? How many restaurants are there? How many bars are there? Based on that, the turnover will come. If your turnover has to increase, you have to increase your rooms. You have to increase your banquet halls. You have to increase your everything. That means additional investment. See, from 35,000 to 15 crores, what additional investment? Tomorrow it is going to be 30 crores, 100 crores. See, November 2nd, in India, they launched NASO filters. What did I invest? Where did I go do research? That is network marketing. So, traditional business is ruled out. Franchise is ruled out. Now, taking you further, and everybody in this world, we are trapped into a trap called credit trap. Credit card, housing loan, consumer loan. See? Consumer loan, vehicle loan. If you are employed in a big corporation, then society loan, personal loan, everything. You are tied up. You are a jail, a prisoner. Your own making of a prison. This is how life is. Taking it further. Okay, we have got only little income. There is one saying, you save something so that for the future. This is also with Indian context. I have did this 16 years back. Let me hide my camera, you can see it. 16 years back, 20,000 means if today you are earning around, that is 16 years back. This was worked out, made it 16 years back. If I'm earning a 20,000 income, when I'm going to retire, when I'm going to retire at the age of 60, I'm not going to work. I don't have income. So at that time, my investment should support me. So if it is 20,000 means it is around 1,000 dirhams today. Maybe at that time, it could have been around 1,200, 1,300 dirhams. That's 16 years back. I think to leave an income of 1,300 after 20 years now, if the inflation, if my age is 35, inflation is 80%, and my income every month, there is an increase. My company gives me an increment of 10%, and I have a post-tax yield of around 10%, then at the age of 30 years, for the same lifestyle of 20,000, what I'm living 35 years back, when I attain the age of 60, to live the same lifestyle, I need an income of around 1,36,970. To do that, I should have a corpus fund, which gives me an interest. To have that corpus fund, it is around 2.5 crores. If it is going to be 2.5 crores, then every month, I'll have to, of the 20,000, I'll have to save 6,000. In 50,000, I'm not able to save one. How can I save 20,000, 6,000? And that too, to live again a mediocre life. entire life mediocre. So these are the options that have been put to us, and all these options, please don't mistake me, I'm going to use a word, please don't mistake me, if I'm hurting somebody, please excuse me, I apologize. It's all bullshit. Duped us for few people to live a wealthy life. Then what we should do? To make you understand, see, this is what is it? This is not ATM. When the ATM came into the world, say 10 to 15 years back, nobody thought what is going to happen. But you believe, you don't believe. When it came, I was the first person to tell people, everybody's job is going to go. Today, you go, every city, everywhere, you can see board e-bank. Where you enter, you will have 5-6 machines. You can go, you can do all your transactions, what you do in a bank, and come out. No person, only machines. It is happening today. And today you are paying by Google Pay, that pay, this pay, that pay. Reservations are done by you, everything. No need for human intervention. Please ask within yourself. You should be very shrewd, friends, but you are not shrewd. Please don't mistake me. If I'm hurting you again, please pardon me. Please apologize me. You don't use your common sense. The very big missing element in everybody's life. Again, please don't mistake me. I ask pardon. Then only I'm going to tell this statement. This common sense is most uncommon with common people. That is the reason we have been taken for a ride. When something, are we, the job that we are doing wherever we are we inventing, anybody inventing anything? What are you doing? To make it clear, 2 + 2 = 4. That is what you are doing. This does not require a human being. A machine can do. Do you think something differently and do something differently in your job? You just follow a system. But this is what is very, very irony. You follow a system in your job, but you don't follow a system in network marketing. So automatically your jobs are going to go away. And the technological development, to make you clear, see, I have given you something. The telephone, which was invented 40 years back, but it didn't reach people. But only after 40 years it reached people. Now, today everybody is having cell phones. But the time it was invented, it didn't reach. It took 40 years. Same way VCR, radio, so many things. But internet and things, just like that now. That is the speed. See here. Turning everything. So everything will be brushed away. And your income, it starts somewhere here, goes on. When you come to age of 45, because of the stress and other things, you get into some stroke or some heart attack somewhere, your income drops. If you are lucky enough, you pass that, then comes your retirement. At the age of 65, where you can't work, there your income drops. This is how any human being's life is, friends. Now, what to do? Very important thing. Let me show you, which I'm showing in the all CNTs also. See, this also, please excuse me. If somebody is going to get hurt, please excuse me. But I'm saying it so that I want you to feel the pinch, so that you get the same fire which is in me so that you could become successful. Only to kindle that, I'm using this, please don't mistake me. Just imagine, you get milk, you get butter, you get ghee, you get ice creams, cream, you get paneer, you get so many things. These are all milk products. Where from this milk is got? From the cow. And what much amount of money is made? Please don't mistake me, friends. Same way, this world is treating us as a buffalo. Everything is extracted from us and everybody is earning and we are slogging. That's how the world is. Get out of it. We are not buffaloes. We'll have to teach people our lessons. There is alternative. Why is it like that? Let me give you the solution here. It's because too little time and too little money. That's what the stress is. Why it is there? See, average people, anybody is like this. Countless people today in the world awake in the night worrying about money related. Am I right or wrong? Average household owns, it's with respect to Indian context, you can also equate it anywhere. Average household owns over so much in debt. Most people live paycheck to paycheck. In India, 40 crore people, that means around 40 to 50% around the world, again say 40 to 50%, they live below poverty. Many people work for 4 to 6 months a year just to pay taxes. Just to pay taxes. And parents have limited, both the parents are out for their job or a business and they don't have the time with the children. This is how the life goes on. There's a better way, friends. There's a better way. See, we all depend on reciprocal income. We are trading a fixed amount of time for a fixed amount of money. It is encouraging you to do wrong things for wrong reasons in business. That is the reason. Main problem is this. Then what should be the solution? Residual income. You do it once and it has to pay it repeatedly. That can only maintain a balance. Cut all connection between time and you have to cut all the connection between time and money. Work less, earn more. You should have the leverage. This leverage is the most important thing which nobody has taught us. And this is what, it's not 100 typical, 100 typical people in the world. 36 people never attain that age. 54 people are dependent. 5 people are working. 95% of the people's life is like that. 1% is lucky. 4% is the people who have gone down from right, well, what to say, from a very low stature to a very high pinnacle of heights of success. That's where the real reason lies. As I have been telling in the thing, there are 4 ways to earn income. One is being an employee or a self-employee. Let me elaborate here. First thing first, employee or a self-employee, if you have to earn, there are 2 elements that has to be there. One element is how hard you work, number of hours. You will only say to earn more, you have to be hard work. Hard work means 24 hours. Okay, you hypothetically think that you can work for 24 hours. Imagine I only lift some gunny bags. Can I earn? Now you come? No, skill. That's what I said. It's not number of hours alone, skill also. the skill and the skill you put to work. I have a skill. I am a doctor. If I go and treat, immediately the cure is there. But if I'm not going to come out of my house, will I earn? Got the point? Both these things put together should be working every day, every now and then. Then only money comes out. That is what is required for any employee or a self-employee. Skill and the skill, how many hours you put to work. If either of them thing is not there, your money drops. And very important thing, they have got a limit. See, for example, you are a doctor, you are a surgeon, and you are a surgeon having a great track record. Imagine you charge, for an example, Indian context, you charge 1 lakh rupee for a surgery. That means if you do 10 surgeries, you get 10 lakhs. If you do 100 surgery, you get 1 crore. If you do 1,000 surgeries, you get 10 crores. My dear friends, you can't go like this. Why? Because every day is 24 hours. Only what you can do within 24 hours, only you can earn. If it is next second, it is next day, or next week, or next month, or next year. So there is a limit, upper limit. You can't surpass it. As I said, you can't earn extra. See, for example, I am earning 25 lakhs. For all of your eyes, it will be great. But my aspiration will be like a person who is earning today 50 lakhs. I want to live a life. What a person is having 50 lakhs. I will have an aspiration to live a life like Siddharth. That's how human being grows. That is not there. This is the disadvantage. When you get here on the right hand side, does skill require? Do you require skill? Do you require time? Let me give you the example. Time, do you require time? Let me give you an example from the history of our Indian company called Reliance. Dhirubhai Ambani died, and once he died, within a year, there was a great fight between the two brothers. Nothing happened, but nothing happened to the company. They never concentrated on the company. They were only had time to fight. But the company did not have any problem. It was going on. It was going on. So no time is not a problem there. You don't need to spend time because there's a system to take care. Even if they are not fair, for example, I always use an example called Hotel Saravana Bhavan, which is there everywhere in the world. Even in Dubai, it is there. The Saravana Bhavan owner, I'm not getting into the details, for some reason, he was arrested. He was in the jail for some years, but he is not there. But his hotel did not fail because the system was in place. So does he require to give time? That is slashed. Now comes the skill. Let me take the history from Mr. Henry Ford. Henry Ford, I hope everybody knows, he's an inventor of IC engine. And he was one of the toppest earner at that time, like Bill Gates now. And at that time, a magazine in US had an article about him saying, this person, Ford, is very, very sluggish. He has not gone to school. So he does not know anything. By hook or crook, by luck, he has become to that person. That was what the article was. So Ford went, what I'm showing is history, right? You can go have a look. So Ford, what he did was, he filed a defamation case against the magazine. The magazine took it, and magazine said, what I'm saying is truth, I'll prove it. So they made Ford to get on the court, and the lawyer from the magazine side asked him questions, one after the other. And one after the other, Ford answered promptly, very promptly. Every question he answered promptly. You know what answer he did? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. And at some point of time, he became fed up. He said, stop. How many questions you ask, I'm going to give you the same reply. If you really want the answers, come to my room. In my table, there's a bell. When I ring the bell, there will be 100 people coming in front of me. and they will answer all your questions. I don't need to answer. I need to know my car should be attractive. My car should be bought by many people. That is the only deck I need. I don't need all these things. There are people, I'm paying them. They will look after all these things. I don't need to go for technical details. Got the point? No skill is required, friends. Let me also prove another thing in the same with sports life. When the motor car was introduced, it was just a four wheel which carrying only two people. Then slowly, slowly, then six people. Then the cover came, then the AC came. So everything when it added, your engine is also added. When engine is added, what happens? Engine is laid side by side. Four engines, five engines. Now 8, 10 engines. The car cannot be lengthy. Maneuverability becomes difficult. So Ford wanted V engine so that engine could be placed side by side. If somebody is in a mechanical person, V engine is a not possibility. It's not a possible. I'm a mechanical engineer, I know it. So when he wanted, when he thought he wanted it, he called his engineers. He told, I need a V engine, please invent a V engine. The engineers told him, sir, technically it is not possible, sir. But as Ford has not studied anything, he said, I don't know, I need it. So these people came out of the room and were grudging that we should not come to the work with this type of people. That's what we also do. Am I right or wrong? Again, after 15 days, he called them. Again, the same answer came. So now Ford sold. I don't know. Another 30 days, I'm giving you time. If you invent it, you can be here. If you don't invent, please go away. I will hire somebody. You know what happened? There are a lot of cars today in the engine. Let me make you clear. Today, let me think. See this. When I drop it, what will happen? It will fall down. Why it falls down? Because of gravity. Okay. Now, I take a paper. I make it like a rocket. You do rockets in your schools and colleges. That rocket. Okay. Now I drop it. Will it fall? It will not fall. Why? Same gravity. Why it does not fall? Now you say it is lighter than air. Correct or wrong? So lighter than air, it will float. It is heavier than air, so it can't float. It will fall down and gravity pulls it. Right or wrong, friends? Same way, when Wright brothers were inventing aircraft, people went and said, are you fool? How can a heavy thing can float in air? What are you doing? What are you now seeing? Planes carrying tons and tons and tons of cargo. That's what, friends, when you study and when you get degrees, you get the knowledge to say what cannot be done. As Vikas, when he was introducing me, he used a beautiful word, to learn and to unlearn. Whatever you learn, you should unlearn, friends. You should go back to the childhood. Then only you can do things creatively. If you stick on to what you have learned will only say, this cannot be done, this cannot be done. So now tell me, any skill is required? Any thing is required? Nothing is required. Got the point? System is there to take in place. Once the system is there, when more people work for you, automatically you go to the place where money works for you. That is the right place. And all you people who are in network marketing, without any investment, without any headaches, without anything, this is a system that is building you so that it is working for you. What a great thing. And now, let me tell you, this is what Robert Kiyosaki says. See this. I work for my money works for me. This is the ultimate. The poor and middle class work hard for their money. The rich have their money, work hard for them. That's it. And network marketing is literally the last bastion in free enterprise. And these are the facts. Fortune 500 companies are there. And it's a proven successful format where this industry is going to be the moving industry, friends. Let me tell you, today, Union Liver is a great company worldwide and everybody knows it. Imagine tomorrow, Union Liver is coming with a soap, new soap. Does Union Liver require to advertise it or not? It has to. No other way out. Am I right or wrong? And the advertisement has to come before the soap is released. It has to come in the magazines. It has to come in the TV channels. It has to come in the hoardings. So many things. Then only the soap will come. Now, when you advertise in the hoardings, when you advertise in the TV, when you advertise in the magazine, Unilever, if it tells to the magazine, to the TV channel, that the soap is going to come in a month's time, or nowadays, this is what makes me laugh also. Please also listen to this. Nowadays, advertisement, how it comes now? When you open up a page, it will be totally blank. Nothing will be there. And there will be a small word. Look for this space next Thursday. Then after 7 days, the advertisement will come. For that also, you have to pay. Same way in TV, they will put an advertisement. There's going to be something beautiful coming. What? Next Thursday, watch. Nothing they have promoted. Even for that, they have to pay. And now, tell me, those company talking to TV channel or the magazine, the soap is going to come in a month. Once it comes out and when the sales is happening, then I will pay the money. Will they agree? They have to pay it before. How much? Crores and crores. Then only the soap will come to the market. Once soap comes to the market, we don't know whether the soap will run in the market or soap will run away from the market. But for just that $1 soap, so much thing has to be done with a lot of risk. Now imagine network marketing. When a product is released, it just comes in a poster, you just WhatsApp it, and with so much base of network base, the company can accurately, to a accuracy of 5% plus or minus, they can tell first day this much sales can happen, first month this much sales can happen. And when the company pays out, after the completion of your month, 10 days after, it comes to you. After the cash goes to the company. Corporates, will it prefer this or this, friends? My dear friends, mind it. Tomorrow, every company is going to get into network marketing. And the buzzword people use, loyalty. This loyalty is very much there in networking because you're paid for it. So tomorrow's business is this. Try to understand. And as you know, as I'm saying, the 75% of the cost is cut out and the 75% comes to you back. That is what is network marketing is. And network marketing is a home-based business. And what Stephen Covey says is no more. A great author, writer, just see what says. I think network marketing has come of age. It has become an undeniable, that is a viable way of entrepreneurship and independence for millions of people. And the income starts zero. Very, very negligible, but goes on. See, this is how it is. Hard work, you work. Number of hours you work, your income is more. A number of years you work, no income more. But there's a stagnation. Beyond this, you can't see my arrow. That's it. That's flat. But whereas in network marketing, when you start, it is very, very zero. Very negligible. You work. But once you cross here, see here, this is it. In job, you get immediate payment. Every month you get payment. But you don't get immediate payment here. You get delayed. Unpredictable. Depends on your effort. It is predictable. Every month, my salary is this. You can predict it. But limited potential, time dependent, never enough. Unlimited potential, no connection to time, no time gap. See here, here becomes the reciprocal. This is what is network marketing is all about, friends. And today, you will have the freedom to organize your life. Today, you are living in Dubai, you are living in Bahrain, you are living in Ghana. Why you are living there? Is it your dream that you should live in Dubai? But when you succeed in network marketing, you can choose where you want to live, how you want to live. and you'll have the money to enjoy that freedom, and you'll have an improved self-esteem. See, 11 years back, you're a very, very ordinary person, very, very ordinary person. Today, see what type of self-image I'm having. Because not only I am successful, I'm making many people successful. What happens? An ability to travel the world. In these 11 years, I have traveled to 27 countries. The remaining years, is it not that I'll go around the world? There's a beautiful song in Tamil, friends. I'll tell it in Tamil and then I'll translate it in English. There's a beautiful song in Tamil that sentence goes, Ulagil ulla idangali en kangal padada idamillai. That means there will be no place in this world where my eye has not fallen. Got my point? See, I can come to Dubai, United Arab Emirates. I will come to Dubai, and Dubai, I'll go to some place only. I don't go to every place. But I will give a capacity that when I have come to Dubai, I've seen every nook and corner. Same way, every country, every nook and corner. That type of a thing you'll enjoy. And it's being enjoyed. Our Siddharth in 2015, July, even took a 1 month full vacation, went to Disney World, had his own caravan, parked there, told his children, go enjoy. We all go to theme park. A person ties a green band so that we can go on every ride anytime, number of times. But we don't go on every ride. We take that, flow chart there. Where is the important thing? What is the important? So this we don't need. This is all not important because you don't have time. But what he told to his children, no, whatever you want, go enjoy. Only when you say it's okay, we will move from here. Caravan is parked. That is life. And you will have a great social circle. See, Reji will tell me after the end of the meeting, ask Reji, my daughter's marriage. See how it was. In any marriage, the family people and the friends will be the sheet anchors taking care. But in my daughter's marriage, they were just watching. And our people were taking it. And thousands of people. It's something can't be explained, friends. And time for your family, everything. And not only that, very great thing is security to your family. Absolute secure. Sudarshan Moganti, ambassador like me, passed away in 2017. At that time, his wife, ordinary housewife, but today, when he passed away, his earning was 8 lakhs Indian rupees. Today, his wife is getting 14 lakhs. That is what is this about. Then taking you further, network marketing today is an $100 billion industry worldwide. And see, this is how it is. This is all you know. And this I don't want to bore you. And what Paul Getty says, instead of I putting 100% effort, I will take 1% from 100 people's effort to explain you how many hours you can work. It cannot be more than 24 hours. But today, imagine I have 13.5 lakh people. 13.5 lakh people need not work. Let 1 lakh people work just for 1 hour. How many hours I get? 13 lakh hours. Got this, saw the leverage, and they work for themselves. And that work is also coming to me. That is what is network marketing is all about. So the solution lies in network marketing. And this is the time in which you are. That's where your industry is. In 50s, it was plastics. 60s, it was oil. 70s, it was automobile. 80s, it was computers. Everybody knows. 90s, telecommunications, your internet. 2000 beyond, it is going to be network marketing and home-based business. And now it is rightly the home-based business. And we are into that. And let me show you this is what I want to remind you. Tomorrow, you will be either of these three people, not either of these people. You cannot be. Not everybody, out of everybody, three can be there. For the 80 people, now there are 80 people now. For you, only either two. The third is not there. You can't be in that category. First category is, you will be the one who is making things happen. You will be the achiever. You will be in the limelight. You could be, yes. Or you will be somebody who watching it. I know the stage. I know R.S. Rajan. He has given me training also. But you will be there itself. The third category is, wonder what happened. But you can't say now. These 80 people cannot say wonder what, because you don't know now. Other people can say, where you want to be. You want to be a person who is making things happen, or you want a person to be watching what is happening. Decide, friends. And if you have to decide, then you'll have to choose the company. See, network marketing, I have taken out the highest earnings from the world. See, the highest earner is today earning around 26 lakh US dollars. 26 lakh US dollars. Convert it into your dirham or whatever it is. See what it is. Without any investment. Perennial. Never drying out. The river doesn't dry. River what? River of money that doesn't dry comes to your house. Go on, go on, go on, go on. That is the power. And now we'll have to choose the company. How to choose the company? First and foremost, friends, first understand one thing. Again, I'm saying use the common sense. First and foremost, before you analyze anything else, first and foremost is that to be successful in network marketing, what I should do, what has to be done, and what is in store for us. This you should be aware. First and foremost, to be successful in network marketing, it is not that how much talent you are. You can be how much talent, but the people under you should be successful. Who are those people? Those people are average people. Average people. Who is average? Let me tell you. Persons, basic persons getting involved in network marketing is Mr. Average. Lot of desires. Everybody wants car. Everybody wants a house. Everybody wants crores and crores of money in their bank. But commitment? See, we are taking a training. Why you should do this? After the end of this training, please tell me, was it not informative? Was it not a very great eye-opener for you? But did everybody come for this training? They would have been chit-chatting. They would have been seeing some other Facebook or WhatsApp or see whatever. They all decide. They don't have the commitment. And this Mr. Average has to succeed. This is the raw material. If he cannot succeed, whatever the company can become, whatever the company may have the products, the analyzing it is not any useful. If this is failing, you don't need to analyze. You don't need to enter that company. If you see in Vestige, Mr. Average comes. See, these people are not coming here. Even if you are not coming here, things takes care by itself. System is being so built that even small, little steps slowly will make you successful. This is not available anywhere, friends. If this particular point is okay, then we'll have to consider the other things. What are the other things? Now, to make you understand, today Vestige is excelling, par excellence, no comparison. When I ask you why Vestige is so much successful, when I ask you a question like this, what will be your answer? somebody will say good products, somebody will say the plan, somebody will say management, so many things. Let me put it correctly so that you understand it very correctly with an analogy. Imagine I come to your house and you give me a coffee. I drink the coffee and I say, ha, this type of coffee I've never tasted. I like to have one more cup. Now, tell me what made that coffee was so good. First thing is, the coffee powder should have been the best coffee powder. The coffee powder was not best. The coffee could not have become best. Am I right or wrong? Tick. Okay. The coffee powder is the best powder in the world. The best. But the person who has prepared the coffee does not know how to prepare coffee. Will the coffee be the best? The coffee maker should also be a professional. Should also be the best coffee maker. Okay. Coffee powder is best. Coffee maker is best. Now, you have to give heat so that it boils, it steam comes out, and the aroma and everything, that's what creates the flavor of the coffee. If the heat is not correct, everything gone. Your gas is not good. Your gas stove is not good. Everything gone. So that should be also correct. Now everything is correct. Your decoction is beautiful. Now what happens? You have to add milk. You have to add degree milk. The milk is watery, coffee is gone. Got all these things correct. Now, to finish it, you have to add sugar. Little more sugar, little less sugar, coffee gone. So what made that the best coffee? Not one thing. All these things in right proportion. Same way, if a company has to be best, then these are the things. Everything in right proportion, not one thing. Management, products, the plan, the payout, the system, and the team. All these things put together only makes it the best. Management, it's one of the top class management today in the world. The management that has got the expertise. Today, see how the company is expanding. You can see it. Should have the expertise, should have the vision, everything is there. And Gautam Mali is one of the founder and he's the expert. Let me tell you one thing that happened in... Hello? Which happened in India. One multinational company, which is worldwide, I don't want to name the company, which is worldwide, came to India in the year 1995. They survived it and they found out that Indian market is not now suitable for direct selling and they went away. In 1996, again, I don't want to name the company, an Indian company started. And that Indian company started, Mr. Gautam Mali sir was the helm of that company. The company started growing very fast. Seeing the company's growth, 1998, this company which thought that the Indian market is not right, which went back, came again and started in 98. It is history there. So Bali sir is a person who has shown the torch to the sun. That expert. I'll give you a small example. Today, any network marketing company has got award ceremonies. And all the award ceremonies, any company, they charge. And they cannot do more than 3 or 4 in a year. But our Vestige company in India alone, it does 50 more award ceremonies and everything, colorful, very colorful. Nothing left out, but no charge. Still, company running in profit. I can go on giving many examples. Same way, see the expansion. Everywhere you go, you see you have the same look. See the system. And same way, it's now in 9 countries. It's going to be in 20 countries by not 2020. The manufacturer has got a manufacturing unit. Most of the direct selling companies don't have manufacturing units. And it's got a R&D. It's all certified, everything. And phenomenal management. And it's a track record. Before the start, you saw the car ceremony. Luxury car. 138 people in 11 years. Which company has done the feat in the world? You can go and say, check. And company growing at this rate, 79%. Which company? That type of a management and products. Par excellence. Product should be award rule 4. What is award rule 4? Nobody has. The product should be unique. The product is unique, that means no competition. If the product is unique, the need will not be there. You have to go create need. But see the second rule. These two is a pair rule. It can't be matched. It's created by Harvard, the university in US. I studied in Northern Illinois University. This was the rule they told me. Nobody has. It should be unique. And it should be universal. It can never be, can never match it. But if you see, Vestige has matched it. Soap, everybody needs it. But the soap that Vestige gives, nobody can give. Matched. And these two things, if you have to have, you should have good profit. If you have to be good profit, then the price should be more. Then only profit will be more. See, second set of things, price to sell, price for profit. Can't be matched. Matched in Vestige. So that type of products matched and products wellness, well, that is what our Paul Jane Filzer has given. And it's going to be, earlier it was only the, what to say, premature deaths are because of the infections. But now premature deaths are because of degenerative diseases. Because of malnutrition, what I told in yesterday's product training, and it satisfies the thing. And day one, month closes, go to any network marketing company, go to any network marketing company, month closed, again to sales to begin, it will take 10 to 15 days. But here, day one, you will have the average. Let me show you. See here, this is the statistics from World Federation of Direct Selling. This is the foundation. Active people means people buying products. If there are 1,000 people or 100 people in India, not in Vestige, in India total, of them 50% are active and those 50% are in Vestige. That means Vestige people are more active. That is the best friends. That is the foundation. If this foundation is strong only, you can build 10 stories, 100 stories. The foundation is strong. It is like pack of cards building. Just a wind will blow it away. So products are same and plan. As I said, no coming back. You can only climb up. As I say, snake and ladder without any snake. So you can only move up, but only one small thing, friends. You will have to roll the dice. But what people do is, hold it in the hand. Will it roll? Will it come? Will I succeed? Roll, friends. Single, one by one, you will be successful. That is what is Vestige. And payout is today, in the 16th year, toppest earner in Asia, this payout has created. and you have a system also in place for people coming in VIP, for directors VLC. Then when you become a star director, how to sell like a pro, tied up with the Dale Carnegie Institute. Then you have got the award ceremonies, everything. See the system, recognition system. As I said, 50 award ceremonies. See the ceremonies. And trips every year, right from inception. 2004, they incepted. Right from 2007, every year, two foreign trips. 1 year, three trips. And MTM, Meet the Millionaire, right across the countries. And our team is one of the fastest growing team. That's it, friends. Fastest growing team. We have got DVD for your presentation. We have got live trainings going on in the YouTube, in web, and every Zoom. And there's a webinar going daily. There's a Zoom meeting going. Everything in place, friends. Last but not the least, a leader, he teaches the downline how to motivate, teaches the downline how to teach, decides whom to give time, identify the key people, recognizes achievement. He's a rare person who comes along, raises the standards of excellence, and inspires people. That's it, friends. So now, putting all things together in our life, to change our life, we don't have any options outside. Only option is network marketing. And this network marketing, the only option is Prestige, friends. And you are into this. And remember the slide that I showed you, how many days left. So be focused. I wish you all the best. God bless you for giving all your time. And back to our MC, Mr. Vikas.